Once again to the accounting session. In yesterday's session we have learned the topic admission of a partner. We have learned modes of reconstitution of partnership firm. And now we have even started the calculation of new profit sharing ratio. So we have solved one problem yesterday. Let us see one more problem today on the calculation of new profit sharing ratio. Let us take one more example. X and Y are partners. Sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. They admit Z as a new partner. With 1/4 share in future profits. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio. Of X and Y. So in this problem, it's very clearly mentioned that X and Y are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. They admit Z as a new partner with 1/4 share in the future profits. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio of X and Y. So let us solve this problem here. X, Y, old partners, sharing profits and losses in the ratio 2:1, and they are supposed to give 1/4 share to new partner, that is Z. So, as we have discussed yesterday, 2:1 means 2/3 and 1/3. So, that is equivalent to 3/3 equal to how much? 1. So always total profit will be equivalent to what? 1. So if total profit is 1, now you are supposed to give 1/4 to Z. So if denominator is not there, you should consider 1. Now cross multiply this into 4 into 1. 4 minus 1/4. Equal to 3/4 is remaining share for X and Y. X and Y. So whatever remains, that should be distributed among X and Y as per the old profit sharing ratio. To calculate the new profit sharing ratio. So let us see now how to calculate the new profit sharing ratio of X. X new profit sharing ratio equal to whatever is the remaining share, 3/4 is remaining for X and Y, into this old share, that is 2/3, that is equivalent to 6/12. Why new profit sharing ratio equal to 3/4 is remaining, out of that you will get 1/3, so that is equivalent to 3/12. If you want to verify this, you can verify it like that, like this. Verify 6/12 share of X, Y 3/12 and Z 1/4. So to make it 12, you should multiply it by 3. So 6:3:3. divided by 12. So this is verified, and the new profit sharing ratio of X, Y and Z will be 6:3:3. Let us take one more example. X and Y are partners sharing profits and losses equally. They admit Z as a new partner with 1/5 share in future profits. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio. Now in this problem, X and Y are partners sharing profits and losses equally. They admit Z as a new partner with 1/5 share in the future profits. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio. So here the information is given of old partners that they were sharing the profits and losses equally. Equally means 1/2 and 1/2. Equally means 1:1 or 2:2, whatever you want to take equally. So that 1:1 means 1/2, 1/2, 2:2 means 2/4, 2/4. So if you take 2:2 also, the result will be same, 2/4, 2 1 2 2 2 1 2 2. You can take anything else, but both should be equal. So they admit Z as a new partner with 1/5 share. So let us calculate the new profit sharing ratio here. Solution: X, Y, profit sharing ratio equal to how much? Equal, that is 1:1. Old partners. Z, new partner. This profit sharing ratio in the future is 1:5, which has to be given by X and Y. So now let us see. 1/2 + 1/2 = 2/2, that is equal to 1. So out of the total profit 1, they should give 1/5 to Z. So let us see here, total profit minus share of Z, that is 1 - 1/5. So here nothing is there. You consider 1 as denominator, into 5 into 1, 5 - 1/5 equal to 4/5. Remaining share for X and Y. X and Y. Therefore, new profit sharing ratio of X equal to 4/5 into his old share is half, equal to 4/10. Therefore, new profit sharing ratio of Y equal to 4/5 into his old ratio is half, that is 4/10. If you want to verify 4 by 10 x y 4 by 10 and z 1 by 5 into 2 equal to 10. So 4 is to 2 divided by 10. So let us take one more example on this topic, that is calculation of new profit sharing ratio. X and Y are partners. Sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. They admit Z as a new partner with 1/6 share in future profits. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio of X and Y. So X and Y are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2:1. They admit that as a new partner with 1/6 share in the future profit. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio of X and Y. This is the question. So here X and Y, old partners, and their profit sharing ratio is 2:1, that is 2/3 and 1/3, and Z is entitled to 1/6 share in future profits. So 2/3 and 1/3 equal to 3/3. So total profit equal to how much? 1. 3 1 the 3 1 the. So total profit minus Z's share. Total profit is 1. Z's share is 1/6. 1 into 6 into 1. 6 minus 1/6 equal to 5/6 remaining share. Calculate the new profit sharing ratio X, new profit sharing ratio equal to whatever is remaining share out of that is old share, that is 2/3. So 10/18. Why new profit sharing ratio equal to 5/6 is remaining and his share is 1/3 equal to 5/18. If you want to cross verify or verify X 10/18, Y 5/18, and Z 1/6. To make it 18, multiply by 3. So 10 is to 5 is to 3 divided by 18.